First, we have to go into the memory and store it on its knowledge, and then take up